the soul as the puppeteer. The puppeteer is trying to coax us with conscience to do something. But if we don't pay attention to that, then we begin to get out of control. I think Pinocchio is a perfect allegory of the connection between the soul and the mind and body. And so we forget that we are ultimately responsible for ourselves, and we need to pay attention to those things that are going to take care of us so that we can carry out the number one, in my opinion, reason for being alive, to help other people.
Is service.
Service. But if we are agitated and wanting and needy for ourselves, then we don't have the energy to do that. It's that simple.